He didn't pay Cassie for what she said. He paid her for what she didn't say. Because if you already put, they say she had already, the lawsuit had already been out there. So she basically leaked. And that she leaked was horrible. So I guess the that she didn't tell us was about. So imagine what the that she held in was about. You get what I'm saying? Because she had to have some leverage after shit. You done told everybody, now why would I pay you? I paid you because I need you to shut up. Basically, you let the air, you let a little air out the tire, but you let me know. Got the real information. Remember that night you said, oh yeah, because you see what he did with Lil Rod? He told Lil Rod, I did this, I did that. So it ain't far-fetched for him to be done told Cassie way more than that.
A little background on what he's talking about. If you guys don't know who Cassie is, she actually met Diddy back in 2006 and she signed to his record label. She's a singer and she has a top 10 hit song in the US called Me and You. The song has almost got to almost 500,000 streams now on Spotify. So she filed a lawsuit against Diddy, saying that there was a lot going on throughout their relationship when she was actually signed to his label. So there are rumors now that we're hearing that Diddy was forced to pay Cassie like $100 million, which could be the largest Me Too settlement in history ever. Diddy's legal team told the press before filing the suit that Cassie was requesting just $30 million to settle. But once the scandalous lawsuit was filed and the entire internet exploded with evidences and a lot of reactions, Diddy was forced to pay up more than three times the initial ask price. Which is crazy, guys. Which is crazy. So what this video is actually pointing out is the fact that Cassie didn't tell us everything that was happening between her and Diddy. That is the reason why Diddy actually paid. That's what this guy here is talking about in the video, that Diddy didn't pay her because of what she said. He paid her for what she didn't say. So that is the reason why he would spend so much amount of money. But let's ask ourselves, man, how did he get so much money? How?
I got feelings with no stress. Haven't you again?